Hello everyone, Dimra here. Today is the day. Let's just say tomorrow will be update for Honkai Star Rail. New version 2.3, and also it will be the first release for Final Fantasy Banner. I can't wait for it. And for now, let me show you my current Stellar Jet that I have collected so far from the first release of Honkai Star Rail. As for today, I have reached 127k of Stellar Jet with 131 of Star Special Pass, and also I have reached 307 of Star Pass. To be honest, I'm not satisfied enough for this number of my resource, but hey, at least I have a chance to get Eidolon 6 and Super Impost 1 for Firefly. And also I still have some left resource to pull for Ruan Mei. I hope so. And if you ask how many characters that I have collected so far for being gachaless player in Honkai Star Rail, of course, here I'll show you. So as for today, I have collected 15 characters with 2 5 stars. There are Dr. Ezio and of course Trailblazer.
Yes.
And for the characters that with Eidolon, I think it only Trailblazer with Eidolon 6 and Hertha with Eidolon 5. As for other is Eidolonless. Yes, Eidolonless. Except Hertha and Trailblazer. And the most valuable character or MVP until today, must I say Hertha. Because, well, I prefer 5 target DPS rather than single target DPS like Dr. Ezio, but yeah, both of them are really good for carrying my account. So yeah, I think that's all for today, and I hope all Firefly Wanters become Firefly Havers. Good luck for tomorrow, and see you on the next video. Bye!